All right, gentlemen, are we ready to restart with the coach of Puerto Rico women's team, Keshawn Cordier? He's going to tell us about how he felt about his team's performance and their winning result tonight, and then we open the floor to questions. Coach, you came here and you got 3 points. Tell us about it.
This game, we knew it was going to be a challenge, as any road game is when you're playing in a away match, and it's an important qualifier. Our whole thing was to stay disciplined in our tactics and to, the opportunities that we got to be clinical to get finishes.
First question of the coach.
I mean, it's really important. We knew coming in that we needed to get something from the match. We needed to get at least a point. To get 3 points is huge. It's not the end of the story. I mean, there's definitely anything can happen in the second leg, and we have to be aware of that. But we really couldn't really ask for a better result. Yeah, like I was saying earlier, is that the Mexico game is hard to get an assessment of players because when we played them, we were under a lot of duress. When Trinidad played them, they were under a lot of duress. So you saw a lot of players that had talent and were good technically on the ball that you really couldn't identify in the Mexico game that showed up for Trinidad in this game. That was surprising. So the players have to be aware of that going into the second leg of this. I like to call it a second leg, almost like a Champions League fixture, but they have to be aware that there's some players that are dangerous. One more time.
The swift response after Trinidad scored by your team.
You're always looking to see what happens on the road when you give up a point, a goal. And it was 1-1. And my first thing was to see if the girls could stay calm, if they could still have some composure. They were a little bit rattled, maybe the first 90 seconds or so. And then they started to calm themselves. And usually when you're calm, you can make rational decisions and you can execute again. So I thought they handled that pretty well. It's very stressful, especially for young players. And the experienced players are a little more seasoned in that. They know that it comes in waves. But I thought as a whole, the team did pretty well.
Any questions? Good. All right, Coach, we want to thank you for being here with us and good luck in your next match.
Thank you.